After Big Boss, Salman Khan is returning to the small screen with his popular game show Das Ka Dam. Sony Entertainment Television Channel recently released a 10-second teaser on Facebook, and this has naturally left Bhai's fans delirious with joy. In the teaser, Salman announced that he is coming back to television. Das Ka Dam is also being touted as one of the most interactive shows to hit the Indian television in a long, long time. Das Ka Dam had hit the small screen a decade ago, and a second season of the show was aired in 2009. The show Das Ka Dam, hosted by Salman Khan, has questions based on national surveys, and the contestants have to answer in percentage. The closest answer to the right choice wins the prize money, ranging from 10,000 rupees to 10 crores.
This was my first show, the first time I ever did TV. So there's that attachment to this show as well. So, Singh Saab said, after 9 years, that we must do Das Ka Dam on the 10th year. Much better hai. Das guna better hai. The questions this time were funny as well as, you know, like really meaningful. Like today we played some 5-6 questions. You know the format of the question that were asked. Like that mithai wala sawal. It is basically to do with sugar and diabetes. But you know, we've given it that alag poochne ka tarika. 10 saal ho gaye hain. I know people have seen me on the other show, Big Boss. But out here, you know, it's a very different connect. They're still inside their celebrities and stuff like that. You know, out here, the people I've met for the first time. Pehli baar milta hun. Unke saath mera kya interaction hai? You know, wo kya keh jaate hain mujhe? Main unko kaise handle karta hun ke I hope ke meri koi baat humor unko buri na lage ya jo dekh rahe unko aisa nahi lage ke yaar ye galat baat bol di. So I have to be not thinking of all that, but I just have to be myself. So this is I'm also waiting to see on the release of Das Ka Dam ke how people, you know, accept me in this show after 10 years.